Good morning, everybody. It is Monday morning, the 23rd of May, and it's about 6:40 in the morning, and there's some little things out here. I'm not sure if those are waves or not, but there's some little things that look like they're right over. Conditions are super nice right now. No wind, the water doesn't seem to be disrupted at all. And I've got my two friends from Japan over here, Mr. Otsuka. And his wife is behind me on the other side over here. And these guys were really, 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 really good friends when we were in Japan. He used to work for a local motion over there. And actually, he worked for Minami Sports, and then Minami Sports, not Locomotion, they became one of the first shops to carry the Locomotion brand. And we've been friends forever. Anyway, we used to play tennis together, golf and stuff. We're supposed to golf while he's here. So back to the situation at hand here. The tide was high at like 4 o'clock this morning, went low at 10. Low tide at 10 will be minus 0.1, then high again tonight at 5:30 at just about 2 feet. Okay, so got some little waves and some little surfers with some big surfers. All right, let's go get it. I'll talk to you guys later. Have a great day.